And by the way, forgive me because you're interviewing me, but I got a question. What the hell is it with you and these lions, the tiger, whatever it is that you have as pets on your property? What is this?
This is interesting. I was in prison, so I'm talking to my car dealer. I'm coming home soon, so I'm discussing cars that I want when I get home. And he said another friend of ours who buys cars there too owes him some money, so he had some of the cars there. He said, if he doesn't pay my money, I'm going to trade some of his cars for some animals. I said, what do you mean, Adam? He said, like horses, this and that. He said, you know what? If you had a tiger in your Ferrari in the passenger seat, that would be so fucking bad. I said, give me some. And so when I come home, I got three little cubs right there.